All right, guys, everyone's wondering about mineral stumps and just how much forage is produced. When you look at some of them, they don't look like they got that much forage on top of the stump that's erupted out. But here's a great example of an elm that is resprouted. This was cut in February. We're here in July. This cedar was felled over top of it, which has kind of been acting as a utilization cage and protecting that forage. But there's a lot of forage that has been produced out of that elm. Now let's go right across the way, go find one that has not been protected by a cedar and see just how much they've been browsing it. All right, guys, we're just a few steps away. Here's another elm, another one back behind it, not protected. Obviously, deer have been browsing it, but we can see just how much biomass has been taken away by browsing compared to the other elm. So these have produced a lot of forage and will continue to do so. Deer love woody sprouts, and they're pounding them as a result of coming in here and doing timber stand improvement. So make sure you're getting out and doing timber stand improvement on your property.